जय गुरुदेव स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट अ न्यू लेसन इन ज्योग्राफी, दैट इज लेसन 11. नेम ऑफ द लेसन इज राइज ऑफ न्यू एम्पायर एंड किंगडम्स. इन दिस लेसन वी विल स्टडी अबाउट द डिफरेंट डायनास्टीज, डिफरेंट एम्पायर्स, हाउ दे आर एक्सटेंडेड, हाउ दे आर एक्सपैंडेड बाय द किंगडम्स, बाय द किंग्स. We will study about the Guptas, Harshvardhan, Pallavas and Chalukyas and also about the administration, means how they ruled the country. So, the name Rise of New Empires and Kingdoms means after the Kusana dynasty, Gupta dynasty emerged. In this lesson, we are going to study about the Gupta dynasty, Harshvardhan dynasty, and then about Pallavas. And last, Chalukyas. We are going to study about after Kushanas. These are the four dynasties which came into existence. First, we will study about the Gupta dynasty. The most important point about the Gupta dynasty was it was known as a golden period. During this Gupta dynasty, this period was known as a golden period in ancient times. And after Kushanas, Guptas, they established the political stability for nearing 200 years. Means wo itne strong the, continuously they ruled for nearing 200 years with गुड स्टेबिलिटी. मीन्स उनकी उनकी पॉलिटिक्स बहुत स्ट्रांग थी, उनकी डायनेस्टी बहुत स्ट्रांग थी, उनका एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन जो लोग एडमिनिस्ट्रेट करते थे अपना अपनी कंट्री में, इट वॉज वेरी स्ट्रांग एंड दे हैड गुड इंटरेस्ट इन आर्ट, लिटरेचर, साइंस एंड ऑल्सो इन आर्किटेक्चर. सो द मेन इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट्स अबाउट द गुप्ता डायनेस्टी इज it was known as golden period. Then politically they were strong and they ruled nearing for 200 years. Then they were good at art, literature, science and architecture. These were the specialties of Gupta dynasty. Then after Mauryans, after Kushanas and Mauryans, Gupta dynasty emerged. And during Gupta dynasty, one of the Chinese traveler, Fa Han, he visited India and he gave us good information about the Gupta period. Fa Han is he was a Chinese traveler. He visited India during this Gupta dynasty and he gave us many important informations about these Guptas. And then, as he himself he told about the inscriptions, Guptas left many inscriptions all over India, and he also gave us information about the coins and seals of the Gupta period. Then Chandragupta I. ही वॉज अ थर्ड पर्सन. चंद्रगुप्ता वन, ही वॉज अ थर्ड पर्सन ऑफ गुप्ता डायनास्टी एंड ही वॉज अ एबल एडमिनिस्ट्रेटर. हिज सन समुद्रगुप्ता, हिज सन समुद्रगुप्ता सक्सीडेड हिम. चंद्रगुप्ता वन का बेटा समुद्रगुप्ता, ही सक्सीडेड मतलब इनके बाद ही बिकेम अ किंग एंड ही वॉज अ वेरी गुड वॉरियर. ही वॉज एबल एडमिनिस्ट्रेटर समुद्रगुप्ता, ही वॉज वेरी गुड एडमिनिस्ट्रेटर, ही वॉज अ गुड वॉरियर और उनमें सब कैपेबिलिटीज थी टू बी अ किंग एंड ही गॉट द टाइटल एज विक्रमादित्य. ही गॉट द टाइटल एज विक्रमादित्य. समुद्रगुप्ता गॉट द टाइटल ऑफ विक्रमादित्य एंड ही वॉज वेल नोन जेम्स ऑफ नवरत्न. Means in every court there are 9 gems and he was the one. He defeated Sakas. And established Gupta dynasty very vastly. Students, in today's class we will study all these important points in detail from the book and then we will continue with Chandragupta 2. After Chandragupta 1, Chandragupta 2. So, all these points we will study from the book. Bandh karo.